Hi friends, it's Joni and welcome back to my channel. So today is another review day. It's a skincare day. It's been 2 weeks since I never uploaded a video. I'm so sorry for that. But I'm so excited as well for today because I want to share with you guys the good news. And the good news is I received my pin! Yay! So thank you so much to all of you guys who supported me. Thank you very much for the love and support. I really appreciate you guys. And finally, natanggap ko na yung pin ko. Hindi ko siya ma-imagine na matatanggap ko siya agad. But I waited for it for 1 month. And yesterday, na-receive ko na siya. So thank you very much to all your love and support. I hope hindi kayo magsasawang sumuporta sa akin. And yeah, I love you guys. Thank you very much. So now let's proceed with the video. So for today's video, we're going to review a moisturizer. But before that, please, please, if you're new to my channel, please like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell so that you will be notified for my videos. And without further ado, let's go to the video. Guys, this product may or may not work on you because we do have different kinds of skin types, status, and condition. So if this product may work on me, this product may or may not work on you. So I have here with me is the St. Ives Renewing Moisturizer. So this is the packaging, as you can see. So it has a collagen and elastin, which is really, really good for the skin. And I'm telling you that I love this product. And also, it claims here that it conditions skin for a youthful glow. And made with collagen and elastin proteins, paraben-free, and dermatologist-tested. So this product is in 283 grams, and this is in a tub, you can see. Which is really, really affordable. And yes, price-wise, I think it's around 300 pesos, 300 plus in Philippines. But yeah, it's very affordable actually because ang dami niya, as in, tignan nyo. When I open this, tignan nyo. See? So this is what it looks like inside. And yeah, so ang tagal niyang maubos for sure. And more than 1 month ko na siyang ginagamit. And ang super dami niya pa. See? Ayan. Una-una, inano ko muna yung nasa top, nasa ano niya, nasa takip. So dito muna ako kumukuha. Kaya super ano niya, super sulit niya talaga. So this is the packaging and this is the back part. So it says here, youthful skin is always in. This face moisturizer helps renew skin for a beautiful and healthy glow. And why we love collagen and elastin? Because collagen and elastin proteins are naturally present in healthy skin and support these key building blocks with our nourishing face moisturizer. And also, collagen and elastin helps warding off the wrinkles and fine lines. So it will give you a healthy and youthful glow. And this is really, really amazing product. So I'm using this product in the morning and in the evening. So I'm using it with my morning skincare routine and night skincare routine. So twice a day. So to use this product, of course, you just simply need to get a proper amount on your finger, yes, and then rub it all over your face until it absorbs. Just smoothly rub it on your face. And if you want, you can add more. If you think that the moisture is not really enough for you, then you can add more because this is really light. This product's really light and it's okay. So for me, I just put once lang siya. So, but twice a day, morning and night. What I really like about this product is when you apply it, it doesn't really feel heavy at all and it's not sticky. I feel like my skin is so soft and it really hydrates well. And it smells so refreshing. Yes, I super love it because I feel like I'm always fresh. Wow. So yes, and of course when I apply it before I put my makeup, and when I remove my makeup, I feel like my I can see that my skin is still glowing and it looks so soft still. And of course, like I apply this one in the evening, and when I wake up in the morning, I like my skin still looks glowing, and it really feels good when you wake up in the morning with a glowing skin, right? So yes, I'm super loving it. And yeah, and of course, like the most important one is I didn't get any breakout at all. So when I tried it, like I'm waiting like for 2 weeks, I didn't have any breakout in this product. Yes, I'm super duper loving this product. I'm telling you guys, it's super worth it. The quantity and the quality of this product is super good, super worth it. This is really recommendable because see, as you can see, it's in a tub, right? And then you just need to put a little amount on your face and you're good to go. So yeah, this is super worth it, and the price is so good, it's so affordable. So this is really recommendable, and it is not really hard to find because you can just see this one in the supermarkets in the Philippines, like in Watsons and supermarkets. You can see it everywhere, and also online. I think they have as well online. I will check out and put the link on the description box below where you can find it as well online. So that's it, guys. That's all I can say about this product. I don't have any negative feedback about this, I promise. And then yes, all positive, and I'm loving it. It's so recommendable, so affordable. Yes. So thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you learned something from me. And yes, hope to see you next time. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell for more video updates. Stay safe, stay healthy, and see you next time. Bye!